Good morning and welcome to the Dream Garage from Honda Canada. Let's get started. Okay, so you know how to open your hood and check your oil, but what about all those other caps and icons in your engine bay? Recognizing these can be a little tricky, and it's important to know what they all mean. We'll go over a few of the basic ones. Many of you know this is your engine oil dipstick. This is your engine oil filler cap. This is the washer fluid fill cap. This is the brake fluid reservoir. This is the coolant fill cap. And remember, when checking coolant, don't ever touch or remove this cap when the engine is hot. Now, let's move on to trivia. Today, you'll be playing for a Honda multi-tool as well as the first aid kit. Question, which Honda driver finished on the podium at the Red Bull Ring F1 on July 12, 2020? Answer below this post for your chance to win. Remember, you need to respond with the correct answer within 10 hours of this post going up to qualify. Good luck, and we'll see you tomorrow.